Ja, finde ich gut. Alles anything special. These things. Yeah, what the fuck am I supposed to take? You said everything is hot. Maybe there's something in this room. Purple dirt bread. Okay, I'm confused about this now. Can't even click on the hole. Like, what am I supposed to use red? Unless anything special, maybe I can use this disruptor. What the fuck, this rock? Why this one? Just dump. Hell, don't worry, I'm here. Time to use the burn rock and find it. The working not my chance. Finally, I close enough. Ah, the first hood. Red. Mister, be careful. The magma is dangerous. It hits magma red. I'll be fine. I'm not going to pass on the chance to see how good he really is. Oh, no, right. Now, show me your skills, Red. Oh, we can't get it. What the fuck is that? Poison. Interesting. Definitely must be one of like generation 6 moves or stuff like that. Or gen 5 moves that I never saw. It's good in learning the Pokemon. Thank you so much, Daddy. I'm safe. But take care of you now. Okay, let's go. Huh? What about the final blow? Nah, can't do it. Look at Magmar. It's injured to the point that it can move. So he won't finish off. Do you think I'm almost to him as a threat? So, what a shame. I guess we can't study the fossils that we found in Diglett's cave. True, but they are probably just useless pebbles anyway. Rest in, we probably won't see each other again. Why don't you take this spherical gift? Oh, Olember. Looks kinda pretty. Looks like a bucket strapped inside you. Good luck with the remainder of your journey. It was great taking along with you for a while, mister. Oh, don't forget to take this ancient strength. Alright, I forgot about that. Thank you, Mr. Bye. Oh, take care, Red. Jesse, Jesse. Sorry, Giovanni became as soon as we received your orders. Giovanni? Hehehe. If thought it was all over because he knocked them down. It's way too soft. Magmar are savage and intelligent Pokemon. I'll track down the one who beat them. Closer, shattered at last. The Magmar was shattered into pieces. Oh, fool like him will only destroy himself if he waits long enough. When I heard that he defeated both Koga and Lancelot, I wanted to see for myself what kind of trainer he is. Imagine that little boy was any threat to Team Rocket. Jesse, Jesse, I'm out. Here are your next mission. I want you to set up a Team Rocket branch in the Orange Islands. After an incident, it took several weeks' break. In the Beetle City community and the Brooks renovated the Beetle City Museum. It's as good as new. Alright. It's good as new, I guess. And these people are still blocking my way. People want me to get rid of this fossil. Yeah. In the video. You shouldn't be here. You. That was a good one as well. Wrong one. I heal, right? Yep. Alright, onwards to the next adventure. Where is the teleporter guy? Okay, that is Diglett's cave done. Yeah, that was a long event. But yeah, that was clear progress for the main story. If I ever saw one, that was it. I beat you, but I didn't beat you. Over here, more picnickers. Let's have a picnic, no man, let's just battle. Let's save it. Shit, I forgot to teach him strength. Yeah, I'm gonna sit through here. Metronome, huh? A grab hammer. Mean old man, go away. Yeah, let's go to Taurus. Into the pursuit. After crossing the Diglett's cave, but Diglett's ability earned Travis such pain. Hell, you just need another Pokemon Mellow. And do you get through easily? Yeah, well, do. Arc. Can I take down Oddish? Oddish, Oddish? Yes. Now then. Herpy derpy. Yeah, it's fucking Martha. Yeah, maybe I should use it. Oh, what? Why can I move it anymore? Oh, fucking great. So is it actually a bottle? Fourth bottle on you? Tell you. Swimmer. Watch out for the Nekrol. But do you know what's worse than Nekrol? The Nekrol. Not just a small beach, there's no border ferry. Am I supposed to get to Sember Island? Well, you need surf. Hey, listen. Trying to get to Sember Island? Yeah. Can you get me there? I wish I could, but since I dropped this ancient sword in the water by accident, consider that clever. Anyway, take this item finder. You'll be able to find it easily. You already just stand at the dock and jump off. That was random. Oh, we are underwater. Oh, still it's the one who will take us up. Okay, I just need to register it. Okay. really wanna fight you, Kirby. How the hell am I supposed to get this? There are rock blocks in the way. Licking on the rock doesn't help. Yeah, there's no way I could get it. Alright, I'll be right back. The solution to this puzzle is so fucking weird, excuse me. How the heck I was supposed to figure this out? You have to stand over here and press A. Or Y on my keyboard. Ah, it's gone, the dragon egg must have took it. Shoot, just when I had the HM surf. Now where did the dragon egg go? So you can get Dragonite or fight it. Why is it running away with the surf too? Haha, I can't run away now. It's not getting away this time. Okay, can't catch it. Never saw Dragonite at this level. Wonder what move he got. Dragon Rage, huh? Yeah, it's so fucking bulky, alright. And now he'll lose Dragon Rage. Just something else, buddy. Yeah, so it's not gonna have something else. Rest dot dot dot. Damn it, it's not down yet. Error. Believe it, it's jealous. No, Misty. Misty, let's get out of here. The HM for surf. Misty, I got the edge of turf. Not even want it anymore since it's broken. Oh man. Red, you're reckless as usual, going after an item in a place like this. Who knows what would happen if Jardos and I hadn't come along. If you want to cross the sea this badly, you should have come to the water Pokemon expert Misty. Cool, how? Jardos, that's how. About this, if you can be crabby, I'll trade you my Jardos. Okay, I'll be waiting. You could get it underwater, you know. Yeah. Let's see it. Wait. I just got into Ultra Ball. I'm pretty sure I was starting Pokeballs. Oh, Reserites. I ran out of them. Oh well. Are you coming along? I'm Julian, you have other responsibilities. Okay, the only reason I follow you this far was because I figured out you'd have trouble crossing the seas. Good care of Jardos, bye. Right, bye. You have to stay back. Oh well. Time to head to Serum Island and find Blaine, I guess. Quiet nature. Increases special attack, decreases speed. Okay, whatever. Thank you, Jardos. Your towers can surf. Holy crap, surfing Pikachu. Oh, don't mind if I fucking do. Yeah, it's a total shock. And the crew don't say. All I have to do is fucking puzzle. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I guess you just. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting. So how do I surf? This. It won't prompt me. I have to just use it. And I'm near the water. This I'm training to be the fastest swimmer in the world. Okay, good luck with that. Oh, seriously, tentacles at this low level. Here's what I'm going to use. This bad boy. I've used 12 and Diglett kid, huh? for the attack dying for Pokemon. I have 4 gum. Wow, Aqua Tail. Nice physical, so yeah. It didn't work. A seal, huh? Man, he even added Aqua Jet. Interesting. Aqua Jet is priority water move from Gen 4. If you didn't know, this boy should probably know that. Or you know that, I should say. Ooh, isn't that like a physical move? A warning says ban on the four mechanism. I'm ready to aim some here. Yeah, I really hope Ivysaur will learn what you call it in the process. Like Petalant, yeah, Petalant would be nice. How the heck you got much shot? I never learned much shot as Polybro. I guess maybe because I evolved. Indeed, it was pretty fast. Check something real quick. Yeah, I'll put a bracket on it. You want to hurt me? You want to hurt me? Okay, shoot the video. There'll be so many of those, right? Nice taste though. Ooh, a Dragonair. Dragon Tail. Interesting. Surfing Pikachu. So they do not have all the water flaps, I guess. Alright. There we go. Sweet. She's crazy. I don't let anyone take me for granted. I will happily let go of friendship. If I suspect they are taking me for granted. Alright. I'm just going to get out. Or I say I'm just going to go. Look at him, he's lurking in the grass. Brian sis. My sister will tell me how to battle. Bullet Hellheads. Neither did I, neither did I know.